It's 2013 and we have loads and loads of reality stars. Loads of them. So many, in fact, that we don't know which ones are best. Is it Joey Essex or Kim Kardashian or maybe Michelle Bass that used to be in Big Brother? We just don't know. That's why we decided to hold a tweet off between two of our very favourites, Charlotte from Geordie Shore and Arg from The Only Way Is Essex. Winner takes all. No mercy. Ready for a tweet off?
Bring on then, let's do this.
Back to training next week with any fit. Can't wait. Squats, squats, squats.
Oh. I've been feeling really ill today, in and out of bed. What are you all up to? The weekend's nearly here.
I love a good wee that does a good trickle. I want to record the sound on me telephone. Hashtag trickle wee wee.
Oh. Match of the day then, bed. Doesn't feel like a normal Saturday, but it's nice to be in for once.
Oh. Fish are being loud.
Oh. Is it true there's a Nando's coming about in Loughton? There's rumours flying about everywhere. Hashtag West Essex Nando's.
Oh, the train's running!
Oh! The rain is pouring down in Essex today. What is everyone up to?
I wonder when Pierce will become cool again!
Oh. So, at Tom Pierce, parks an illegal spot. Got his car towed in London somewhere. Hashtag £200 fine.
Don't want to get on the plane.
Hope you're having a good evening. Sweet dreams.
Good about these penguins, man.